5, 4, 3, 2.
Are you in a construction mood?
No, but I can go with something to eat.
Then why don't we combine the two? Because it's National Gingerbread House Day.
I'm Sakani.
And I'm Chloe. Attention seniors.
Senior night tickets are still being sold for this coming senior night on December 19th. That's the Thursday before winter break.
Don't miss out. Today and tomorrow are the last days they're selling tickets.
Wait, doesn't the ticket price include the price of the pizza that's being served?
Yes.
Cash or check payable to the Sycamore High School PTO will do.
And for more info on Sycamore, let's take another look at the Moore in Sycamore.
Let's see. As a kid, I wanted to be a firefighter. And then when I got into high school, at first I thought I wanted to be an accountant, but then switched over to teaching. My favorite high school memory, man, that's hard. Playing football with all my friends that I'm still friends with today. Let's see, outside of school, I've been working on my house a lot. I like to hang out with my family and my sisters and brother-in-laws. I like to go to concerts. That's about it. Most proud of? I think I'm most proud of helping kids in the classroom and on the football field each day. I take pride in that what I do for a living helps students and children become better people. I would tell students to always think outside the box and question what you're learning, question why you're learning things.
As a reminder, the Stock the Shelves food drive is going on right now. Be sure to bring in canned goods.
We want you.
For Sycamore's Showdown.
If you're interested, just scan the QR code provided on the slide in the announcements. You know what time it is.
It's Trend of the Week time.
Can I get your opinion on this image?
Yes, I love Baby Yoda.
I also like Baby Yoda. I like Mandalorian, but I just don't like when people call it Baby Yoda. It kind of makes me mad.
Disappointing.
Why is that?
It's just not Yoda's baby. I hate it.
Thank you. Can I get your opinion on this image?
It's very cute.
Yeah, Baby Yoda is very cute. Or technically he's a child according to episodes.
Yeah.
Thank you. Can I get your opinion on this image?
It's not a Yoda.
Yes, it is.
I do not care what you say.
That is Baby Yoda. She doesn't know what Yoda is. She's not cultured.
It says Baby Yoda.
You are a cultured swine. That's what you are. You are not a cultured swine.
Thank you.
That was so cool. I was referring to the math contest that's happening this afternoon. It's in room 218 or 232 after school. Bring a calculator and a friend.
But before you take on that contest, let's see Carson's challenge of the week.
Dark chocolate.
Is it still going? I would say probably astronaut ice cream because space and stuff.
Something to do with lightsabers or something. Ewok cookies.
Oh my goodness. Swordfish?
That was so funny. Flight night is here.
It's tomorrow.
Oh, right. Well, in any case, be sure to buy a t-shirt as you get in free for any men's and women's basketball game.
And it's all for a good cause. Have the proceeds go to the Dragonfly Foundation.
Now, we have a question for you. What would you do?
Hello, everybody. It's me, John Quinones, and today we're doing another segment of What Would You Do? Today we're going to be dropping a dollar bill and seeing what would they do. Will they return it to the person? Will they leave it there? Or will they take it and run? Stay tuned, and let's see what happens.
Nathan!
I'm John Cody, this is the show, what would you do? How do you feel about picking up that dollar for Clover?
I wish I kept it now.
Oh, really? Well, aren't you happy you made the right decision? Alright, thank you for doing the right thing. See you next time!
What? Is that a dollar? Oh my god, a dollar? What shall I ever do?
John, you know, just go, what would you do? I believe you just took a dollar that
a dollar.
Someone dropped.
$1.
Yeah. I don't know if that was the right thing to do.
Was it? I need the
money. Why did you decide to take the dollar?
Because I'm hungry.
You're hungry. Wow. OBP, what do you usually do if people churn in money to you?
Well, typically what I do, I'll take the money and I'll hold on to it for 4 or 5 days and I return it back to the person who found it as a good deed.
If nobody
okay.
claims
if
it.
No one claims it in
Remember,
a week, I return it back.
If you ever see someone drop their money, make sure you return it, because that's the good thing to do. I'm John Quinones, and I'll see you next time.
Do you need a little green in your life? The Environmental Club members are selling keychain plants to purchase.
Need something for that special someone? You can send them a candy cane gram for $1. Today is the last day to purchase the candy cane gram at lunch, and will be delivered to your recipients tomorrow. Proceeds will benefit United for Uganda.
But before we go, we have a new movie review.
Oh, hi. Welcome to the movie review. This month's films are Knives Out, a clue-like mystery following a family whose patriarch has mysteriously died, which is a 7 out of 7. Frozen 2. After the events of Frozen, Elsa and Anna and the crew venture past the kingdom to discover more about Elsa's powers, a 5 out of 7. And finally, The Irishman, a gangster odyssey following a hitman's retrospect on his own life and misdeeds. A 6 out of 7. Do you agree? What are your favorite movies?
Well, that looks like all we have for today.
And as a note, we won't be having an episode next week.
With that in mind, stay frosty, Sycamore.